After you stop recording, you're prompted with a preview of what was captured. The preview window allows you to review what you recorded before you actually save it. Click this button near the bottom to fit the entire recording to the preview window, and again to view it at its full resolution. Once you've reviewed your recording, click the Save and Edit button. This is where project management becomes important. I suggest creating a new folder for each video project you work on. This way you can save all of your media in one place. I'll create a new folder for this project and name it Calculator. This is where I'll save all of the media files, like images, audio, and video files, that I plan on adding to my Camtasia Studio project. Following this procedure ensures everything is nicely organized for each of my Camtasia projects. Then, I'll give the recording a name and click Save. The recording file will be saved and opened within a new Camtasia Studio project. The project is where you'll add and edit your files. Notice how the recording we just saved has been added to the clip bin and the timeline. I'll cover how to save this project in a minute, but first, let's take a quick peek at the folder we created earlier. We've got our image, audio, and video files from before, and now we've added the recording file. The recording file, or TREC, is your raw screen recording. TREC files are also cross-platform compatible, which means they can be used in both Camtasia Studio and Camtasia for Mac projects. If you're using Camtasia Studio version 8.3 or earlier, your recording will be a CAMREC file. CAMRECs are only compatible with Camtasia Studio. Alright, the last thing we need to add to this folder is the project file. To save the project, go to File, Save Project. I'll save this project using the same name as the recording file, and in the same folder location. The first time you save a project, you'll be prompted with a message reminding you that in order to share your video with someone, you'll need to produce it into a shareable format. We'll cover this step in the Produce and Share video later in this series. Let's take one last look at what's in our folder. We've got our media files, our recording file, and now our project file. This is what you'll open when you want to continue working on your project. Now you're ready to learn about editing. The next tutorial in this series will explore the Camtasia editor in more detail. For feedback about this tutorial, please follow this link.